wrote down the multiples of 7, and right beside it I wrote down how many kilometers he would, in total, he takes. And I stopped in the middle, which is half of 600 kilometers and 300. So then you can multiply 35, which is right next to the 300. You can multiply 35 by 2, which is 70. I was about to say, okay. And so, therefore, it would take 70 days to reach home if he continued